The Vex slip between timelines like quicksilver, but you have one chance to stop them, right now. Your goal is to command where and when the Vex may go, just as Osiris.
Thank you.